Hey guys, welcome back. It's good to see y'all. I actually did a little bit of grinding outside of, off camera. So we got some polished deep slate. We got a couple stacks of the cobbled deep slate. I lost my one diamond pick, but I did have the one unbreaking one pick that I have. And then actually started working on the sugar cane a little bit. So we made a farm over here, and one of my friends actually said that it grows faster on sand, so we'll be the judge of that. we'll see if that actually works, but I got some sugar cane on me right now, and I'm gonna make some pages and then eventually some books here, and then we're gonna start working on the library. So let's go ahead and do that. So it's just a whole bunch of these. Oops. Cool, 21 pages, and then we have the leather with us. I'm struggling. There we go. Okay, how many of those do we get? We got 7 books. I think we have a book in here. Yeah, we do. And then can we make a book shelf? Yes, we can. So it takes 3 books. Jeez. Okay. To make 2 bookshelves. Cool. Alright. I decided I wasn't gonna go into VR today. I don't know if I'm gonna strictly do VR. I think I'm gonna kinda do it as a side supplement kind of thing. Sorry, I just got really distracted by this. Exactly to add these properly, so I'm just gonna put those there and hope for the best. So if I put this in here, still level 1s, maybe I need more. But I think I'm gonna make a VR an extra thing that I do, so I can kind of be more consistent, because it's a lot easier just to pop on the PC and play some Minecraft. Plus, I have a much better mic over here, so I think I'm gonna try and use that the best I can. But other than that, we're gonna use our polished stairs, and we're gonna work on the roof. Started breeding more cows because we need to get more leather for the books, so once we get more of that leather, we should be all set. As far as hunting for a job, I haven't gotten any bites yet. I'm not super worried about it. Like I said before, I'm pretty fortunate to be in the situation that I'm in, as far as living goes, but hoping something soon. It's just I'm thinking that jobs are kind of slowing down on hiring due to the election, so sure, depending on how that goes, we'll see where the job market is. I'll try and grab something for the meantime, though, even if it is just kind of I think Subway was hiring, so I might just try that, get some little bit of cash flowing. I also did get a couple extra redstone blocks as well, so I finished those out. I have a little bit of extra redstone. I found quite a bit while I was out mining, and then got 3 diamonds and then a few emeralds that were on the outside. I hope these line up properly. So I did want to replace the floor with that polished deep slate. I think that'll look a bit better. So I think we'll do that, and then eventually we'll take the walls out, put the brick version. Okay, so we need more of these guys. I did get a comment on my last video saying that it was a little hard to hear me. Not sure if the guy was just trolling or whatever, but let me know if the audio levels are fine for you guys. If you want like my voice to be louder, the game to be louder, that is really useful feedback, so I appreciate that if you guys do have the time to help me out with that. But no obligation, so. Few more. I don't know if we're gonna run out or not, but let's see. Okay, we got a stack of 64, so hopefully it'll be close. Be really close. Where are my bow being so much stronger in VR? It's able to one-shot things. Maybe it was a damage multiplier because I actually had to aim it. Okay. Let's get back on up here. Side, of course. Oops. I think we'll have just enough. At least for that side, we'll have just enough. A few more to go on this side. We think we need like 5 stacks, just about. Okay, for the mining.